I think when I play the game, what I thought was really cool, even late in the late 90s, was that it was online, that the share prices moved around live time, and it really feels like you're investing like a real investor. I think the big difference that people have to be aware of is that the strategies that you use in the share game, typically taking a lot of risk, are exactly the opposite to what you should be doing in real life. You know, in fact, if you're investing in real life, you want to be diversifying broadly, you want to be taking as less risk as possible in order to earn a good return, and you really need to be thinking in longer term timeframes. Investing isn't a 2 week or a 10 week game. Investing in real life is a year thing, or a 2 year thing, or a 20 year thing. And so timeframes are very different.